New tonight, a sprinkler malfunction at the Peoria County Courthouse in downtown Peoria is causing quite the mess. According to County Administrator Scott Sorrell, that call came in at around 6:45 tonight. He tells us it's still too early to assess the extent of damage or any flooding there, but Peoria firefighters have been on the scene. You can't expect to see their presence throughout tonight, we're told. Cleanup crews are also working inside right now.